Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Garwisaur here. Today, I started recording about a half an hour ago. I made the same mistake again. Big head mode. I forgot to change it. Here, I'll change it now just so I don't forget. But I'm still going to talk, so just shift your eyes up to the corner here. Like I was down here before, but just shift your eyes back up here. I had a football game today. I'm very, very sunburnt, as you may have noticed. But I have restarted the mission because I want to get a good recording on Assassin's Creed Syndicate. As you can tell, I'm playing. Well, you can't really tell, but there's an assassin on my screen, as you could see, like, right down there. I'm going to get back into the game because I failed. I'm going to press start on my timer and stop being a complete idiot. I'm sorry that I skip the, whatchamacallits, the cutscenes, that thing. But I'm sorry, I just have to. So here we go.
The iron ship's from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris, and our target one.
I don't think I can skip this one.
Target two is David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war.
Okay. Think you both can handle it? Yes.
Think you both can handle it?
Great, sorry.
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
Right here, and this hidden blade. Watch. Just watch. Now,
George,
as
honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need.
I don't know whether I have the microphone here.
I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We've a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie!
Just quickly, gotta make sure I'm actually recording, so I'm not stupid. Yay, I'm recording! Okay, anyway, back to the game.
May the creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man, more afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
So Evie Fry, where did you get it from?
Same place as you, Jacob.
I do play like this. And, yeah. I do play like this, so then, yeah, can I skip the cinematic now?
How long does it intend to go on like this?
It's
disrupting the other workers! Get the machine fixed! Send me some laudanum for my head!
Coming right
before,
up.
Before, I remember I said aspirin for the headache tablet thing, but, you know. So I have to free run this way, right? I have to just run straight for the door. I went exploring trying to avoid the line of sight to kill all of the enemies. There were none, so I'm just gonna cut through this and have some time.
What do you think you're doing?
I believe I'm trying to open the door. Okay, so
no one goes
in
or out.
Where I free ran and had to
I hold the machine. That door opens and I have my route to Ferris.
I run this way. I will sabotage this, I get close to it, and I turn it off.
We need repairs! Hurry, before the guards come!
Hurry before the guards come. Too late, dude, too late. And this is where I'm a total boss. What's all this? And I'm like, stuff you guys, I'm coming down to kill. So, screw you.
I think I should just leave. Who are you?
I didn't want
this
to.
This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
I'm actually not going to do this.
I'll teach you how to beg for
mercy. Yes, I know that he is the counter. Which is why I'm an excellent dodger. I haven't watched anyone play Assassin's Creed. I caught like a glimpse of it watching people live on Twitch, but I've never actually watched a full part. I've watched the Jack the Ripper DLC, and that was pretty
time to head for higher ground.
Like, I mean, it was pretty good. Pain, guys. Sorry for pushing you, but I have to get through you now. Run this way, I vault off of here, onto the ladder, here, jump off, and I ninja my way down. You don't see me. Yeah, I know, I've already gotten this angle, right? I just needed to crouch here. I'm going to loot you. Because I want your stuff. Now, I've got 5 throwing stars, and I wish I knew that before, because I would have been way better at this. I would have been killing people left, right, and center with this, like all the headshots all day. The reason I wear my headphones like this, I think I might have told you, but just in case, is so that I can hear myself talk, so I don't sound too stupid to myself. Before there was a little girl there, not that little boy. Doesn't matter. Does not matter. Okay, now I want to kill dudes up here. So, you know, I'll just step on over to the party, you know, like. Okay, got him. This way a little bit. Step to the party like a OG. Okay, I want your head on a spike. I want your head on a spike. I want you dead. Ooh, you lucky one. Ooh, you not lucky one. Hit you from here? Probably not. So I'm not even going to attempt it. You, can you die, please? You, go to sleep. Nice. Just going to search their bodies, you know? Guess they have any supplies for me. Highly doubt it, but. Why? I don't understand why I can't get my throwing knives back. There we go. At least I got one, you know? At least I got one. I mean, it still counts. It's throwing knife. Yes, someone has been murdered. Now shut your face.
An interesting choice.
Shut your gob. It's not murdered, it's assassinated. Jesus, kid, get it right. You don't see me. You don't see me. Shut up. Going to loot you, go to your mate, and assassinate him, you know? Like a boss. I am the emoji pro. With my emoji pro kit. You need to drop down.
Hey! Piss off before I break your legs!
What are you saying to me?
Yeah. I can put it all in
there! Oh, I got him. Hidden. You cannot see me. You don't see me. Now give me all your loot. I'm going to go and kill your friend. Oh, hey dude. Yes, it's you that I want. Nobody else. Well, it's not even me that I want. It's just supplies that I want. I'm sorry to hit my pedestrian, but I kind of got in my way. So I'm killing all these dudes so that I can become a pro. Nah, Jesus, don't scare me like that, man. That's not very nice. You don't scare a guy like that. Especially when he's got a mission. Ferrous Ironware. Okay, Ferrous. It's time for you to die.
Holy cutthroats, I'd like that.
Supplies up. But how was I to know there were guys over here? Well, I was mostly over here trying to get to my main objective. But guess what? I still didn't. Okay, so I don't need to open the doors and attract unwanted attention. However, I do have to go up here, into here, and in here. Yes, I know. I can sneak and I can aim at talk. Red zones on the mini-map here, blah blah blah. You can die. Because that would be quite nice, actually. So, that's a nice kill. I need to use my eagle vision. I hope this isn't hot, because that'll kind of suck. But like I said before, I can't always be a winner. You go nana. I'm up here, aren't I? Yeah, I'm up here. Yeah, this guy got a knife to the front of the face. Yeah, check your friend, and you'll die too. You will all die. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. You will all die. I'm just kidding. But it is a horrible thing. See? Look, he has. Oh, no, never mind. I threw it as a game through the side of his face. That was just stupid. You can sleep. I'll be back for you. You'll lose and everything. This dude, however, I need his. And, cool, he had a throwing knife. Always good to see that people have throwing knives. Don't notice me, okay?
Not a copper inside to stop.
I'm not a copper. I didn't successfully assassinate this dude, but I did successfully kill him. Oh, he just threw the load. That was actually a lot bigger than what I had done before. So I'm quite proud of myself for that one, actually. To be completely honest. Hey. No, you didn't see me. What are you talking about? No. I don't think so. I do not agree with your death. I will kill you and your entire family. Probably not the baby. I'll probably take the baby and raise it as my own assassin. I'll have my own mini assassin. His life would be slightly ruined, but, you know. Oh yes, that's right. This is the floor where there are no villains. So I can just run this way. I'm gonna be that dude from Wanted and have that big builder. Free run, yes, yes. Drop to this little area. That works too. Didn't I have to assassinate a guy here? Yes, out this way then. Shut up, dude. Like, honestly, you annoy me. All the people telling these kids to get back to work and stop being lazy just annoys me. You know, they shouldn't be working in the first place, but they need money for their families. Sad but true. Okay, yes, I want to skip the cinematic. Okay, so it tells me to hold to skip. Okay, there we go. Yes, I skipped it. I like this violin. Eagle vision. And stuff. Straight for the kill. I have to run out this way. I will skip everything. Skipping all of the people who want to kill me. I'm going straight for this dude. You are lucky duck. Come to the door again, I need. Anyway, I'm coming here, taking
another
tiny
indictment in the state of London.
Hope you don't mind. But, at the end of the day, I really don't care. So. I apologize. But I really don't apologize. I'll take your loot too, because I want your stuff. I like your money. I enjoy your money. Did he just say I'm too big to hide in his leather? I mean, I would be a tad bit big, but not that big. Jeez. Kid, do you think I'm like 500 kilo or something? Because that's not true. I'm like 490 something. Just kidding, that's not true. I'd be a very, very sick person. I thought I had to go into three places, but I only...
It is done.
Yes, it is done. Oh,
what did you accomplish, boy?
What did I accomplish? I killed you. I told you that before. Anyway, time to escape to the train. All these villains behind me will never notice that I am gone. Because I was never here in the first place. I wasn't here. You don't know that I was here. Just to run up the stairs casually. I can be the biggest target I want at the minute. Because of... Hush.
Don't you know?
wanted to fight more guys because they seem to be so tough.
That's your buckle, boys!
Next time I'll walk.
Yeah. Good choice, Jacob. Good choice. Okay, so I think I'm actually going to end this video a little bit earlier because, well, I've finished the memory. Turn on front, please. Please. I love you. No. Well, my phone doesn't want to turn on. Great. Anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here because, well, I'm actually finished the memory. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Please click the like button if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't in the past or now. My links, Twitter, Instagram links will be in the description down below. So a tiny bit of the video details will be there as well. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video.